Reuben, as much chocolate or vanilla frosting as you want.
Mmm.
So, how do you do your Dunkaroos?
The two-fisted. I mean three-fisted dunk.
Ever wonder what the Power Rangers really talk about?
We're not about to miss who's the boss.
It's 5:30. Quick, turn on Fox 33.
Watch carefully.
Fox? Oh, we'll surely be right back.
Cheeseburgers! Cheeseburgers! Rubble, rubble.
Thanks. Move over.
Hey!
I can't get out!
What's popping up at McDonald's? The Animaniacs. You can go wacko with Gacko and Dot or zany with Pinky and the Brainy. One toy with each Animaniacs Happy Meal you buy. A Happy Meal is always happy, but for a limited time, it's gone a little wacky.
Move over.
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're a modern Stone Age family. Here's Fred in his hard hat. He really rocks in Mr. Slate's quarry.
Oh.
Then watch Fred and Barney's
bone feast. Sorry, Barney. Let's eat.
Feed Fred Brontosaurus steaks to eat. When you're with the Flintstones, you'll have a gay old time.
Hard Hat Fred, Bolarama Fred, Big Mouth Fred, and other Flintstones figures and cars sold separately. New from Mattel.
The Tom and Jerry Kids will turn your world upside down.
How the heck did he do that?
They're unstoppable. Watch the Tom and Jerry Kids Show weekday afternoons on Fox.
We now return to our program.
Look like time for some messages.
Eek the Cat here. Catch me Saturday. Like this.
Ready, set, go.
Here I come.
You really ought to watch where you're going.
Watch Eek the Cat Saturday morning on Fox.
Cliff here at IHOP. You know, most people think of just one thing when they think of IHOP. But actually, IHOP makes much more than just great pancakes. Sushi. Oh, nobody does breakfast like IHOP does breakfast.
Try the delicious Passport Breakfast, only $3.99. Two eggs, two bacon, two sausage, and two international pancakes. Just $3.99 weekdays at IHOP.
As a consultant working on NASA projects, Deborah Pennington has taken her DeVry education a long way.
I'm working in real-time software, exploring new frontiers. DeVry opened up a whole new world for me.
At DeVry, you earn a bachelor's degree that meets today's challenges in business and technology.
With DeVry, success isn't that far away.
Call now, 1-800-247-7800. Day and evening classes available. DeVry, we're serious about success.
Last time, those guys said I wasn't good enough. But this time, Tony and I are ready.
Go to the backhand and then shoot. That-a-way.
Winners practice hard and eat smart. Like this complete breakfast, including the sweet crunch of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
They're great.
Can I play?
I don't know, can you?
Here it goes.
We show them you're a tiger. Show them what you can do.
Wow, Brian.
The taste of Kellogg's Frosted Flakes.
This kid's better than you.
Bring out the tiger in you.
And you.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when Barney comes for you? When Barney's out patrolling his beat, the bad boys stay off of this street. They know that Barney keep his eye on the town. Mess up, you're gonna go down. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when Barney comes for you?
Cop in Mayberry, the Andy Griffith Show, weekdays at 11 on Fox 33.
Get on back to our show.
Now's a good time for these messages.
A time long ago, in a kingdom full of magic.
Follow the thread.
Join a bold and beautiful princess.
You didn't tell me you were a princess.
You didn't ask.
And a clever and courageous boy.
It'll take more than a few goblins to make me fall.
In an incredible adventure.
It's the princess getter.
Full of imagination and fun. The Princess and the Goblin starts Friday, June 3rd at theaters everywhere.
Now it's time for the Pizza Hut show.
Hey, get a pizza pack with a Marvel card, a Marvel comic book, and a cup for $2.99 at Pizza Hut. You can collect all four, one each week.
That's great, Pizza Head. And here comes this week's supply.
Oh, I'm seeing stars here.
That's no star. That's a meteor.
A meteor? Help, help, help!
Fear not, Pizza Head. Here's Super Steve to save you.
Oh, good. Hey, wait, who's not a superhero?
Sure he is. And he says you'll be safe if you stand right here.
Well, I'm not really sure this is the problem.
See you next time.
Next time, send a real superhero.
These Fox superheroes are coming at you. In all shapes and sizes.
It's Pooh. James Pooh.
Catch the fastest tongues in the West.
Ah, for crying out loud.
Who shoot from the lip?
You demented ding-dong.
So join the Crusaders of Comet Capers.
I put my pen in your pocket.
Because when it comes to rounding up fun, they're the best, bar none.
Show these kids the door.
That's okay. We can see it from here.
Catch the Crusaders of Comet Capers. Animaniacs. Weekday afternoons on Fox.
Was it something we said?
Show it back on.
And now a message totally for kids.
Why? Stop it!
Now, come on now.
You know, some things are good to share. Toys, food, fun. But your body belongs to you. Hi, I'm John Walsh. Did you know that even if you love somebody, it's okay to tell them that you don't feel like being touched?
No.
Some kinds of touch are good, and they make you feel happy. But there are other kinds of touching that can scare you, even make you feel ashamed. That kind of touching is called sexual abuse. And no matter how much you love somebody, that doesn't give them the right to hurt you. If somebody is touching your body in a bad way, it's not your fault. And if a person outside your home touches you in a bad way, tell your mom and dad. And if it's someone in your home, tell a teacher. And remember, your body belongs to you.
Advanced technology, vital to the new generation helicopters. That's where DeVry graduate Phil Batista gets involved.
I'm working for a leading aerospace company to develop advanced avionics for the Army's most advanced combat helicopter. I wanted a career that took me somewhere. DeVry was the right place to start.
DeVry brings the real world of today's technology to the classroom.
With DeVry, you're on your way up.
Call now, 1-800-247-7800. DeVry, we're serious about success.
I'm going DC at Discovery Zone. Discover what I can do on my own.
I can jump, swing, crawl, or mountain climb.
I'm going DC, it's one of a kind.
Hey kids, have a yabba-dabba-doo time when you get this one-of-a-kind Flintstones cup filled with your favorite soft drink, all for just $1.99 plus tax. But hurry, supplies are limited.
Bonnie, are you thinking what I'm thinking? We're going DZ at Discovery Zone. Yabba-dabba-doo!
The Mosleys are like any other family.
The two of you better not track water everywhere.
Okay, Ma.
But South Central isn't like any other comedy.
You tell him to get that mess up right now, dammit, and I don't want to hear any crap about it.
An all-new South Central.
I'm sorry, Reverend.
Tonight at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Can Cinnamon Toast Crunch go from intense to electrifying?
Now it can. I can see it now. A Cinnamon Toast Crunch electrified with a taste of cinnamon and sugar.
Wow!
Ah, I've created...
Lightning bites! Little lightning bolts on every cinnamon and sugar bite!
The striking part of this balanced breakfast.
Awesome!
The lightning won't last long, and it's only in specially sacked boxes of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
This fall, you can either mow the lawn, or you can eat it. The NFL, coming this fall to Fox.
Married with Children, tonight at 6 on Fox 33.
You're not so complicated, simple as can be. You're always a comfort, set my spirit free.
Producing the most colorful paper towels ever. They're all new Bounty Fun Prints. And they're at Winn-Dixie. Wait till you see them. They're so much more colorful. They're the quilted, quicker pick you upper. And look for special prints every season. They pick up your spills and your spirits.
The quilted, quicker pick you upper.
New Bounty Fun Prints. Now at Winn-Dixie, Texas's original low price leader.
police clean crack off the streets.
What'd I tell you about selling dope out here in a corner?
On the next Cops.
Tonight at 6:30 on Fox 33.
We'll be right back.
They're after our peanut butter crunch!
Captain!
Horrifying, isn't it? With Owl peanut butter flavor, you always come back for more. Nothing but peanut butter taste in each bite. And it's part of a balanced breakfast. It's to die for. It's the crunch that screams peanut butter.
Griffith's room looks like a pig pen.
Does it, Ronald?
Yeah. Well, it does need a little work. I'll help.
Oh, my!
We fixed it. Now it looks like a pig pen.
When you believe in magic.
Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're a modern Stone Age.
Now playing at McDonald's. It's a modern Stone Age Happy Meal. You can cruise bedrock or pull in and stay a while. One car and building with each Happy Meal you buy.
We'll have a game on top.
The Tom and Jerry Kids will turn your world upside down.
How the heck did he do that?
They're unstoppable. Watch the Tom and Jerry Kids Show weekday afternoons on Fox. Join the Crusaders of Comic Capers.
I put my pen in your pocket.
As they round up fun.
Bada bing, this is it.
Catch Animaniacs weekday afternoons on Fox.
Now back to our show. We'll be right back.
The Thunder Lizards cartoon teams up with me for thrilling adventures on Fox.
Let's kick some tail!
Don't miss Eek and the Terrible Thunder Lizards Saturday morning on Fox.
Ever wonder what the Power Rangers really talk about?
These guys are gonna make us miss Who's the Boss?
I wish Tony were here.
What would he do? Hit them with a feather duster?
You don't get arms like this flitting around with a feather duster, Missy.
Tony's okay, but Angela's the tough one.
Don't ever cross me.
You're right. Angela is tough.
You creep!
We're not about to miss Who's the Boss.
It's 5:30. Quick, turn on Fox 33.
Wow, new Hidden Treasure cereal is amazing! Some pieces have fruit flavor inside, some don't.
Nobody knows which ones!
I'll figure it out!
Hold on, HG. We'd rather be surprised.
That's the fun of Hidden Treasures. Remember, you win and discover a yummy blast of
cherry,
orange, and grape flavor.
I'll drill inside them to find out!
Don't take the fun out of breakfast, HG.
Part of this complete breakfast, new Hidden Treasures, the taste that's full of surprises.
He supports leading-edge computer systems for some of IBM's largest customers. Sam Parker is customer engineer for IBM and a DeVry graduate.
When I came out of the military, I wanted a challenging career and a quality education. DeVry helped me get both.
At DeVry, you can get a four-year bachelor's degree in just 3 years. You learn the technology that puts you ahead in today's business.
DeVry helped me advance to a great career.
Call anytime, 1-800-247-7800. DeVry, we're serious about success.
Say, you like Reese's Cups?
Absolutely!
That peanut butter and chocolate taste?
It's great!
Especially when you eat it with a spoon!
What? A spoon?
Introducing Reese's Peanut Butter Puffs. It's new. It's a breakfast cereal.
So you eat it with a spoon?
It's got a peanut butter and chocolatey taste like a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. And now it's a part of this complete breakfast. New Reese's Peanut Butter Puffs.
It's the Reese's!
You eat with a spoon.
Yay!
This new cereal, Kellogg's Apple Cinnamon Rice Krispies, is so good, everyone's always taking them. So I did what any kid would do, call for backup.
Max!
Maximum Gorilla.
800 pounds of apple cinnamon security.
So now where do I eat them?
Anywhere I want to.
Mmm. Big apple taste and cinnamon whammed into delicious Rice Krispies.
Kiss them.
You do it. New Kellogg's Apple Cinnamon Rice Krispies are part of this complete breakfast.
And so good, you might need someone to guard them.
Now back to our show. We'll be right back.
You can wear a ring around your finger, ring pop. It's a juicy tulip flavor, ring pop. It's a lollipop without a stick. A ring of flavor you can lick.
And tart and sour blue raspberry flavors too.
Ring pop.
Push pop. Push it up, push it down, keep it hanging round. You gotta be hip to the pop.
Push.
Whip pop.
Tastes of grape and cherry, watermelon, raspberry. It's something else. Yeah, that's the rap. Dig it now, lick it later. Just give it the cap. You gotta be here till the pop. Push pop.
Get a lot of this. A little less fun here.
Less volume, please.
Less talking. Forget less. How about lots of sweet chewy raisins in Kellogg's Raisin Bran?
That's
two scoops. Now what do you say about that?
It's part of this complete breakfast.
Kellogg's Raisin Bran has got a whole lot of what you want.
Here's Carrie, happening in her hip-hop gear hat, $7.99. Or Check Bra, jamming in his hip-hop gear jersey, $9.99. Each with two proofs of purchase from Kellogg's Raisin Bran. These kids are kicking.
Saturday morning on Fox.
Is there no one who can catch Carmen San Diego?
Get ready.
After her!
Get set.
Don't, it could be a trap.
And go!
Cheerio.
After the world's most infamous criminal.
Give yourself up, Carmen.
You won't catch me.
Team up with these two hot detectives.
I'm starting to believe you're almost as smart as everyone says you think you are.
Ha! And hang on for the wildest time of your life.
Whoa!
You gotta see, where on earth is Carmen San Diego? Saturday morning on Fox. Check it out.
Now back to our show.
Weekday afternoons on Fox. Batman's getting busy. He's gonna jump, jolt, fly, flip, dive, and drive. All you have to do is hang on. Don't miss Batman the Animated Series. Weekday afternoons on Fox.
Come to Dog City for hot dog.
Delicious.
Saturday morning on Fox.
And now a message from the Power Rangers.
So did you!
Guys, I think you could use some, like, major teamwork.
Let's set it up!
Catch cover, Curtis!
Quick, pick him off! Put it up!
Yeah! We need to work together, guys!
Teamwork! Now that's jamming.
Yes! Now a message totally for kids.
Use it. Be excellent. It's the only way to go.
Space communication satellites. Millions of components. Nancy Cruiser makes sure they all work together. She's sub-project manager for TRW and a DeVry graduate.
Today, managing technology takes teamwork, and that's what I learned at DeVry.
At DeVry, you learn hands-on. You work with others. You take charge.
I'm leading the team here because I was part of the team at DeVry.
Call now, 1-800-247-7800. Day and evening classes available. DeVry, we're serious about success.